Hi, Scott Hudson, Mike. Today, gentlemen, I thank you very much. Still to come here on TBS, a gigantic six-man tag. Members of the Armstrong brothers, Scott, Steve, and Brad, are going to be facing members of the first family. Jimmy Hart, come on in, along with the nasty boy, Brian Knobs, Hugh Morris. Conspicuous, however, by his absence is Lightning Foot Jerry Flynn. Where is he, Mr. Hart?
Well, you know, Flynn's taking care of just a bit of family business.
Don't worry about it, Oakland. Don't worry where Lightning Foot is. Just do your stinking job and get on with the interview.
All right, six-man tag here on TBS. Jimmy Hart, what an opportunity for the first family.
You better believe it. Look, Nasty Boy Knobs, the nastiest man in professional wrestling. Then you've got Master of the Moonsault, Hugh Morris, 305 pounds. And, of course, Lightning Foot, Jerry Flynn.
If he's here, we don't know that for sure.
Don't worry about it, all right? Don't worry about it.
Okay, Hugh Morris, you know, the Armstrong brothers are indeed real family.
According to who?
According to me.
Because Brad got a little beating. Because little Brad got a little hurt. Where's my brothers? Your brothers have been here watching the whole time. Now all of a sudden you're family. Now all of a sudden you're a unit. This is a unit.
Yeah, baby. You know what I'm talking about?
This is what's going on.
Yeah, don't take the microphone off him when he's still talking before you get knocked out before you get out to the ring. Listen up, Armstrong brothers, and all you idiots out there. I'm going to hit you so hard. Morris and Lightning Foot are going to hit you so hard. Your old man's going to hurt. So get ready, you stinking geeks, for the beating of your life, because the first family is for real, and we're going to kick your stinking butt. Do you know what I mean? Huh? Do you know?
Well, wait a minute. What do we have here? Cell phone's going off right and left.
Yeah, he's there. Hey, guys, he's there. He's there. Come on, let's go.
Who's there?
I don't worry
about it. What are you talking about? What is he talking about, Jimmy Hart? He said he's there. Apparently, an appointment with Destiny for the first family. We're right back. Still to come on Saturday night, would you buy a used car from the Millennium Man? Go market. We'll see it later on.
Okay, we're back on Saturday night. We understand there is some disturbance backstage here in the arena. Let's see what's happening back. I apologize, fans. There is something happening.
Yo, Armstrong! You think you're real cute last week, huh? You and your brothers. Think you're a quick one or something like that. Well, what about these three, huh? Right in your face, you and your stinking brother.
Hey, why don't you wait it out? Me and my brothers are ready for you guys.
Yeah, right. You talk a lot. Yeah, right. What are you doing?
Get it back in there, brother.
Get it back in there, brother.